My name is Jonas Svensson, and I'm working as a therapist. I have been working as a therapist for like 10 years, and I received 160 clients going into therapy with me, and none of them wanted to be there. They came to me because they didn't know how to handle the personal issues. So after a while, I realized, okay, people come to me, they have been Googling, they have been trying to solve the problems, but they can't. So they come to me, I give them tips and advice, and I give them tools from therapy, and they move on. So I had this idea, okay, let's shake. So what I did is I did therapy designed into an app. When we go to therapy, together with the therapist, we go, say, like a course. We take a course, and we realize, okay, I have alcohol problems. Together with the therapist, I receive knowledge. I'm going to stand like here. I can't watch you. I can up and down all the time. I realize, together with the therapist, sorry, I do it again. This is my behavior. Is it an addiction or is it just a behavior? Do I have alcohol problems? Do I drink because I'm bitter of my boss or my work situation or my partner? Do I maintain this behavior because it's always sunny and the possibilities to drink is always there? How can I balance? Am I the drunkest person at the party? You know, this is triggers. This is things we need to know. We talk about it in therapy, and we do reflections together with the therapist. Now I do it on my own. And I do it together with this digital guide that I have done. Do you say done? Made? Yeah, made. And together with this, we have tips and advice. The app has 260 tips and advice on how to behave upon behavior problems. So we can't go into this, then I'm going to stand here to tomorrow, but it's a lot of information. We need to have this because it makes things easier to realize that we might need to do some changes. One way to find out is to do a behavior test. And together with this, I put up a number of tools that we provide in therapy. Every tool has a guide who will explain how this tool is, why we work with it in therapy, and how you could do it right now. Oh, time out? Crap. Okay. Number of tools, they're all great. We have Skype therapy with 15 psychologists and therapists. So this is a healthcare contribution. We really need to maintain good health. We are putting so much resources on helping people when they have been falling down. Let's strengthen their ability to be standing up. Thank you.
Thank you for that, Jonas. Thank you. So we have time for one question. Yes.
It's maybe one question, just one question. I think it's a great app. Digital therapeutics is a big promise. You're on the right track, I think. Great user experience. I love it.
Thank you.
That's all.
Thank okay. you.
Questions.
So one question
Sorry.
Here. Is that possible? Yeah, sure, Andres.
You are an organization, you have staff. No. This is a healthcare contribution for the mental part.
Okay.
So it's cost the same amount of money that the coffee and the sandwich cost every month at the APT.
Okay, there's your answer. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jonas. And